Division.
Division and times. I can't wait to study new words. So I did addition in my last video, and now I'm doing subtraction. So let's go and learn subtraction. Can you see right here? And then plus, I mean minus here. So let's start, I guess. Okay, it's right here.
I mean 11 fingers.
Then we can use lines. Like, look. Like, look at this. Like, let me write 3 minus 3. And I don't have 3 hands. I have 2 hands.
Break out.
So let's do the first one now.
Speak out loud.
We have to take out 7. Can you see 7 here? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. How much more is there? Let's count. 1, 2, 3. 3 is left. So we go to our equation right here and write 3. And it is done. So let's do more. First, I have to erase. Just there's 2, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. and 11.